million on me right now. Hard to make a song about something other than the money. Two things I'm about to talk and blunt and staying blunt. Pretty women, are you here? Are you here right now, huh? We should all disappear right now. Look, you're getting all your friends and you're getting in the car and you're coming to the house. Are we clear right now, huh? You see the fleet, all the new things. Cop cars with the...
The life of a student athlete. Sin effects. I like it. The reason why I chose X, really in relating to that, is my last school is a lot like it. Fans are really supportive. Yeah, through thick and thin, they're going to be there for you. So that's why I like X, really. It's fans are always there, they're always supporting, and you always have your teammates behind you. That was important for me coming to X, really.
Well, my time at X has been interesting. It's been an eye-opening experience, and it's been a pleasure in the same time. Coming from Australia, I really didn't know what I was coming to, other than what I'd seen in the movies. And exceeded all my expectations. Playing and being a student athlete was the best 5 years of my life so far.
It's a great experience being away from home. You get closer to your teammates and everything like that. So it's more of a family-oriented place. So.
It's a great experience. As a kid, you always look up to the older guys, and watching university basketball growing up, it was always something that I wanted to do.
There's a lot about the school that drew me here. Going to X camp for so long, you start when you're 10 years old, and just, that was still when there was such a championship atmosphere around it, and we just had so much fun all those summers coming up to X, and I just couldn't wait to play for it.
It feels kind of tough. At first, you really have to get used to it. Coming from high school, being a student athlete isn't as hard. You do multiple sports, and the schoolwork isn't as hard. The load's not as big. So coming here, my first year, it was pretty hard to actually get into a good flow, balancing school and basketball, especially with the road trips and everything.
So, the support we get from the community and the students and the faculty, and I couldn't ask for anything else.
Being a student athlete at St. Effects is a challenging but very rewarding experience. We're on the road a lot. You don't get to really be a regular kid as much as you want to be, a regular student as much as you want to be. Practices every day, curfews, study halls, the whole package. But it's definitely very rewarding being a student athlete at St. Effects.
Everybody knows everybody on campus. You walk around, you say hi to everybody. Everybody's so friendly and nice. Staff, campus, everything is the best.
Probably our playoff run last year. It was just, we weren't really, people counted us out from the jump. We, in the first game, we were the fourth seed and people still thought that we were gonna lose. And then just a lot of exciting games. Obviously, I wish I could have been playing, but just a lot of exciting games, the energy, and the team just really, really came together.
Couldn't really say it, but the moments that I truly remember the most is with the team, just being on the court. If something big happened, everybody getting together, rallying together. A lot of the moments though were on the bench, and there were a couple of times I was with a couple of my teammates there. And, someone would score on the court and we'd jump up and we're all holding each other and all rocking. So those are things that makes teams. Those are things that I remember. So
some big games that I had throughout my years, and being able to adapt to the different roles that coach had for me each year. I was pretty honored in my fifth and final year to be the team captain. And it was something that I felt quite privileged to have, being an international student and fifth year guy. Coach is coach. He's the most passionate, hardworking guy I know. He's in his office 365 days of the year. Christmas Day even. One year I spent Christmas with Coach, and I'm pretty sure after dinner, Charlene let him go to the office that night.
And from what I found though, Coach is a really funny guy. Sometimes he'll try and make up some handshakes with you, Coach is a real funny guy. I just think Like, it's amazing that you've been at one school for so long, for 40 years. Like, that's just amazing. That's dedication right there. And
Coach is amazing. I already feel like I've grown. I've learned so much from him and everything he does. I trust him, and it's important to trust your coach. And I feel like, especially in this era, not enough players trust their coaches. But, you know, this is a guy who's been doing it for so long. And, you know, you ask anyone who's played for him, 99% of the guys that play for him will tell you that he's an amazing coach, and he's so passionate, and I respect it so much.
What do I think of Coach K? Coach K, he's a legend. That's all I can really say. He's done and seen so much. He's been just about everywhere you can go with the sport. He's seen it all. Let me tell you, there's nothing he can't help you with in life, with basketball. He's a great mentor to have. He's definitely been a guiding force in my career at St. FX these past 2 years.
Coach is a special guy. He's different from any other coach that I've had. He's probably putting more hours than I've ever seen into the game of basketball. He's always in his office. He's always willing to talk to somebody. I never had a coach text me as much as he does, to be honest. He's always in the picture, and he brings out the competitor in you.
All the basketball history, he definitely has the knowledge, and he's definitely shown it over the last 40 years. He's won championships. He's coached for the national team of Canada. He's been everywhere. He's done it all, really. So I'm coming into my first year, I have a lot to learn, and I can learn definitely a lot from him too. So,
Coach knows what he's doing, definitely. Been doing it for 40 plus years, so learning a lot from Coach, it's a big thing. Like, really taking in what he's saying and applying it, because Coach, he's been doing it for 40 years, so he knows exactly how it goes and how the game of basketball is.
Coach K, to be honest, Coach K was like one of the first coaches that came up to me, like, ever in my life. The thing is, like, I obviously used to hear stuff about St. FX when I was back in high school, and like, things. Coach K also was the first coach I messaged, because I liked the school, I heard good things about it. And when I was in my prep year at the Institute, he was the first coach to come up to me and offer to have me have a visit, meet new people. And when I came here, I loved it.
Even though I've been injured a lot, he still supports me in every way, shape, or form. And he's committed to making me a great player. And it's truly meant a lot.
I knew Coach K when I grew up already, I guess, knowing he was a great coach, a great person. Well, I always knew him, outside the court, and he always was a great person, yes. And so this year was a great chance and a great opportunity to be part of X and the school, and be part of the team, and so be part of a great coach like he is, I guess.
He's just a tireless worker. He just goes and goes and goes and is still going.
Yeah.
So it's something to appreciate and something to look up to and work towards.
He's always in the gym. Whether he's not in the gym working with a player, he's up in his office putting in work recruiting-wise. And he just has such a passion for the game. I mean, he cares for it so much, and he draws so much emotion from coaching. He's, he's a legend.
Coming from the last guy off the bench to the first guy off the bench, like, everyone has to be together. Everyone has to lead.
Moving forward, I've said it once before, I'll say it again. You're coming closer. Brotherhood is really important. People say it, people don't really do the things that, apply to it. thick and thin. Again, like I said, you want to be there for your team when things are good, you want to be there when things are bad, and that's sort of what brotherhood in Titus encompasses. So I think going into next year, we should all be able to look at each other, you know, be positive, encourage each other, really, but at the same time, you know, tell somebody, like, look, you're messing up, this is what you got to do, and just do it, not take it too personal, but just know that it's for a greater cause, and that's winning, or whatever it could be.
As long as you work as hard as you can all the time, you're gonna like put yourself in a situation to succeed. So mistakes are gonna happen, but you can't get rattled by them. Just work, keep working hard, learn from them, and move forward.
Best dressed on the team, definitely Scoop. Definitely Alex Arthur, man.
Alex Arthur?
Yeah, definitely Scoop.
Funny.
Alex Arthur.
Okay, funniest guy.
Oh, best dressed on the team easily goes to my boy, Roydell Clark.
Me. Okay, probably Roydell, maybe. Or Hatch. Roydell or Hatch.
I'll give it to Shane, actually.
You sound hesitant.
I was hesitant. Yeah, I have to think about it. I think about every single question that goes through. That's what I do. Philosophy. But I'd say Shane because coming from high school, I've changed my ways. I've pulled my pants a little bit, and I learned a lot from Shane. He's very well dressed. I'm a business major, so there's a lot I can learn from him. So that's what I'm taking. I told him, I'm stealing everything from you. You know, you're leaving this year, but I'll definitely try to take over best dressed next year. If you ask me next year, I'll probably say yes. Probably say so.
Best dressed? Roydell.
Damn. Scoop is pretty funny. I'll get it. Scoop's up there, the Mogul's up there. Cassio, oh my god.
Other than me? Harvey Scoop, yeah. Alex Arthur, Scoop.
Funniest guy on the team? The Scoop Daddy. Alex Arthur.
It's a tie.
With?
Alex and Cameron.
Okay.
Funniest? Jeez, that's a toss-up between Scoop and Cam Creighton. Like, those two, yeah.
I would say Scoop for sure, yeah.